employee, the best employees we have are not the 4.0 student that does nothing but study. It's the person who is maybe the philanthropic chairman of a sorority or person, the students and our employees that actually played 4 years of a sport, you know they know how to time manage and they've shown it when they come to work. So those are, we look at your resume and the 4.0, that's great, that's wonderful, but honestly, the 3.0, the 3.5 student who's able to juggle multiple things, the kid that worked full time and went to engineering, they go right to the top because you know that's very difficult. You know, so those are things we look at. So don't think maybe your GPA isn't as high as you like, but if you're involved in things and you've contributed to the community, those do play a role. And I think, you know, the other DEs over there would probably agree with me. So thank you.
Thank you.